staring at your picture on the wall. Do I still care, or have I dropped the ball? Remember me, remember me. See, I never ever wanted you to fall. You were on my heart, but now you're on pause. Remember me, remember me.
You probably do, but I probably don't remember you. Cause lately I've been seeing from a different point of view. I guess I'm just desensitized to what it's all about. I think that's why the money isn't leaving my account. I got letters, I got bills, I got things I need to sort. And maybe after that then I'll give to the poor. I know you need support, but I'm not the one to give it. At least that's what I thought. Can you see the way I'm living? So selfish, I'm so wrapped up in my dreams and ambitions. Can't help it. And yeah, you write me letters. Do I even try and see them? And you don't ask for much. All you ask is that I read them. I call myself a Christian. Am I even repping Jesus? I don't know. All I know is that I need to check my role. Cause it's a massive blessing that I'm walking on these roads. I'm blessed to be a blessing, so I need to let it show. But in between time, you're just waiting by the side.
I'm staring at your picture on the wall. Do I still care, or have I dropped the ball? Remember me, remember me. See, I never ever wanted you to fall. You were on my heart, but now you're on pause. Remember me, remember me.
It's time to step up. Forget the excuses, gotta get up. I gotta do my part, cause I see the way you're set up. I know you're going through it, but you need to keep your head up. Cause God is always with you when the devil tries to get us. The rich are getting richer, the poor are getting poorer. I'm flicking through the Bible when that's not what Jesus taught us. It's time to make a change, and we can change the order of events. If you're sitting on the fence, cross the border, until then you better know that I keep sending one up. Cause if you're below the breadline, you ain't making the headlines. So how you meant to get by, if people just forget why? We're here, it's to give and not just get before we expire. It's all for God anyway, He's the one we're blessed by. There's people that are suffering, that's something I can't let slide. We have to make the others think, there ain't no time for respite. I'm trying to do it now because I'm sick of saying next time.
Staring at your picture on the wall. Do I still care, or have I dropped the ball?